witness these actions. Dual remote mirrors, rally wheels, tinted glass, and California emission.
On Debra, we are going to play the money game. When you pick numbers that have a dollar sign behind them, you get only money. But you're looking for the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the car. We'll know when you have them because there will be a picture of the front of the car or the back of the car behind those numbers. Where do we start?
First two numbers or the last two numbers?
Either one. Either or the other.
Okay.
You have to get them both to win the car, but you can start at either
83.
End. 83. And there we have a dollar sign. You have $83. You may try again.
69.
What do we have back there? Another dollar sign. You now have $152.
71.
The audience thinks that sounds reasonable. No, another dollar sign. Now listen, you and I better have a talk. You have $223, but if you get one more that is wrong, the game is over. Yeah.
32.
What do you suppose we have here? $255. Have we ever had anyone in this game not get either the first two or the last? Now, not often. How many times? Three times that it's ever happened, that it's happened. Does that include today? Includes today. This is the third time. Isn't that exciting to be the third contestant in all the history? We've played this game since the show began 12 years ago, and only three times has a contestant done so badly that they didn't even get the first or the last two numbers. But buck up, things could be worse. You could turn your ankle as you leave. Now, where should she have gone? The 50? No. The 67? There's the front of the car, 67. 25? No. 98? No. 49. There's the back of the car. Now, the way things are going, be very careful as you go down those steps. Bye-bye.